We thank you for the time she was born. We thank you for the period she was growing. We thank you for her life when she got married. We thank you for the gift of the children you have given. May your name be glorified in Jesus' name. At the time like this, it is necessary for her to give you adoration. We have come to celebrate her. We want to commit this program unto you, Lord. We pray that you will take preeminence. Father Almighty, I pray that this will not be our last celebration in the land of believers. We thank you for those who have come to honor her today. You will also be celebrated. At the end of everything today,
I'm not going to be able to do that. Thank you. Thank you. thank you for every great thing you've done for us.
Yeah.
God's children and the God's children. All the God's children. All the God's children. All of the God's
meeting her. every Christmas, every birthday, every Easter, she calls me, and we just speak, and yeah, I'll never change that connection for anything else.
Hi, Grandma. Okay, one thing I want to say about my grandma is that she's very generous, that she's like the most generous person I've ever met. She always takes care of her family and everyone around her. And if anyone meets her, she will know that, oh, she'll like take care of them. Because she's very generous and very kind. Yeah.
Obviously, everything my cousins have said are amazing. I mean, anyone that meets Grandma, the first person thing that they have to say about her is how calm she is, how her soul is so pure. I remember like when we were growing up, every time my mom would go on like her business trips, the ride, get to the London, my grandma would leave anything she's doing to come spend time with us. She would literally drop everything that she's doing, stay with us, take care of us, make everyone feel at home. She's so beautiful. I mean, look at her. She looks 70, guys. She looks so young, so beautiful. I'm so thankful to God for keeping her. 70 years is not easy, guys. 7 decades that she did that with her. Amazing mother by her side. I'm so thankful to God for keeping her and making her see this milestone every day. And yeah, thank you guys.
Wow, that is a very, very wonderful message.
First and foremost, to thank the Almighty God for the life of Mrs. Olamide Olushola Akinboye. I pray that the joy of today will be permanent in her life, in the life of Akinboye's family, in the life of Akinboye's family. And this real message will be extended to all our generations. They will all live long, and as a matter of fact, she has just started. In the mighty name of Jesus, she will live to 100 in good health, in joy, and in the service of the Almighty God. The FC has to ask a question at that time.
I pray among two more in your mom. I be about to talk. She's a wonderful woman, the house of God. So as mommy, she's somebody that's dedicated. She's one of the kids of Sion. When we talk about kids of Sion, people say that the gate will not enter the church without our children. She's a dedicated woman and she's a wonderful woman. When I'm annoyed, she called me my daughter. It's okay. And when I drive, she come and see my head. She talked to me. Not only in the church, in the house of God, she did not look at her as an old woman. She can't do anything. When you come in as a guest or a new person, she will come to you. Welcome, daddy. Welcome, mommy. So she's a dedicated woman in the house of God. And she's always there. Anytime you call her 7 o'clock, you call her 10 o'clock, midnight, she's ready to answer you. And she prayed a lot. If we are going out for any program as a gift of steward, she will say, Shay, I'll follow you. Mommy, you are like that woman. No, this is a work of God. She's ready to do anything to make everybody happy. So, mommy, congratulations. You are a wonderful mother. And you will live long to enjoy more of the fruits of your labor. Daddy, you are lucky to marry my mom. Beautiful.
Lati pe kon wa so bi a se je nile Olorun. Mommy, thank you very much about you.
Thank you. Papa, 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 Pap